This report summarizes the findings from my audits of local councils' financial statements for the year 22-23. It notes the ongoing progress made by councils in returning to normal operations post-COVID. It also highlights most recent economic pressures that have posed a significant challenge to sustainable service delivery. A full copy of my report is available to read on the Northern Ireland Audit Office website.